I am deeply honored that Trinity has decided to provide me with an honorary doctorate for my work on the Northern Irish peace process. I'm very proud of the Good Friday Agreement. I had the honor to work with President Clinton and saw firsthand the difficulties of negotiating that agreement, how it brought all sides, and particularly youth, women, grassroots. So it reflects the will of the people. 25 years on, it's not perfect, but it's still standing, and it is the way to the future.